Namaste. This is about in your sales cycle, how often do you have a meeting and have a meeting with the prospect or the client and the next meeting you have closed? You know, normally nahi hota with most businesses, you probably need to get some time, you know, lead time before the closure happens. So the question is, what do you do when you have a meeting? And I think one of the mindsets when you have a meeting is when you leave a meeting, remember this fact, have a meeting to book the next meeting. Have a meeting to book the next meeting. Meaning if you go make a proposal, do something, you know, right there and then figure out the next point of action before you leave the meeting. Which means I'm going to come back with this to you on this day. I'm going to call you up is in before, I'm going to talk about that. And when you talk to him on that day decides saying, okay, this is the next step. Which means anytime you connect with someone, do not leave that connection point without actually setting the next time of interaction in person or phone or whichever way. But you've got to set it. Otherwise, you're always going to keep chasing the person. And you know how often your phone, log udhate, when the full of phone in you udhate, then you're stuck. You lose your entire posture during your sales cycle. So remember, have a meeting to book the next meeting. Thank you.